When an aircraft passes by over it, it sometimes leaves a trail. These white lines of cloud marking the path of the flight are known as contrails. But why do they leave them and what are they made of? Welcome to another brand new episode of Gadgets and Facts, where we will try to find those answers. Please don't forget to like and share this video, and also please do subscribe to our channel for more exciting content like this. Contrails are literally tiny clouds. They are formed from water vapor which freezes around small particles from the aircraft exhaust. Some of the water vapor is from the air itself, while some come from the aircraft's own exhaust. Much like your car might make a little white cloud near its exhaust on a cold morning, a plane will often leave a trail if the weather conditions are correct. Although contrails are all made of the same things and created in the same manner, observant sky watchers will definitely know that they don't always behave the same way. Some aircraft have long defined contrails that persist for several hours after the plane has passed, but others leave very short trails that disappear within minutes. Well, it's all to do with the air that the aircraft is passing through. Planes with hotter engines are less likely to form contrails, as the heat of the exhaust prevents ice from forming. Modern planes with more efficient engines burn hotter, but use bypass air to cool the exhaust, making them more likely to leave contrails in wider range of situations. However, the simplest reason for whether a plane makes a contrail or not is down to the environment in which it is flying. When the plane is in wet air, it makes a contrail. When it is not, it doesn't. It's really as simple as that. Also, sometime you might wonder why you are seeing two planes in the sky at the same time and one is leaving a long trail while the other is not. That's because the planes are at different altitudes. One is flying in the moist air while the other is flying in a drier air conditions. So what else do you know about contrails? What else do you want to know about contrails? Let us know in the comment section and we will try to reply to you as much as possible. As always, if you have liked this video, please don't forget to hit the like button and share the video with your aviation enthusiast friends, and also do subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching our video. We'll see you in my next video. Thank you.